Everyone's normal to themselves, but to nobody else. They're either totally boring or use awesome planetary forces for physical health. Spirit dwellings are complete, one fitting for every unique freak. Individual people seek indivisible freedom. Differences are the key to keep on being free. Sorry, lottery winners ain't gonna give us any windfall energy from the enemy prisoners. The lazy crease jeans, the duvet and the fleece can only dream about the men who work the machine business for the head of the police. It is a death sickness of material correctness versus an individualistic, spiritual, expressive openness. Take your pick.